When I was growing up, my family didn't go to church, and so we really didn't have community. And that's one of the most amazing things about Beach Church is that we have this amazing community where we have people that are serving one another and they're encouraging each other daily, and we just have this faith community. You know, as my kids have gotten older, you know, we've seen people pour into them as youngsters, but now they're really reaching an age. You know, my youngest is 10, my oldest is 12, and the youth ministry there is so strong, and we have some very special young men, and one in particular that really just, that the love of Christ is just shown through him in everything he does, and he spends just this time with our children, both, you know, on Sundays as a life group leader with my younger son. And then with my older son, Andrew, he runs a life group. He's with them at United. And just the time and the attention that he puts towards this is just really unbelievable to me. And I never thought we would have a thing like this. And it's Jake Tatum, you know. He's one of these guys that has just chosen to really pour into my children. And not only is he selfless with his time that he takes out of his own schedule. I mean, guys his age, they usually have all kinds of other stuff that they want to be doing. You know, they're out with their friends, or they're sleeping in, or, you know, to spend a whole Sunday at church, at life group, at United at night. We just see again and again just the love of Christ, and it's just showing and shining through him. It's hard to take your time and give it to others on a day that you think is yours. You know, for a young man like Jake, to take a Sunday, a whole Sunday, and give it to others with a smile, you know, I mean, that's amazing. You know, that makes a difference in this world, and that's what the love of Christ is all about. You know, you find so many times that you want to be selfish with your time and retreat back to your sofa, back to your TV, but you're never really happy when you do that. And I think when you reach out and you go and you pour into somebody, or you take your time, you know, I've even found when I'm in a really down mood, I will go and make it about somebody else, and I find that just transforms me. I mean, that's where the joy is, you know, and I feel like that's the trick of the devil, is that, you know, hey, just do what you want and you'll be happy. People that get everything they want and do everything they want, they're not happy. They actually become quite miserable and dissatisfied with everything, and it's just so counterintuitive, but, you know, that really is what Christ is a lot of times. You know, he's not of our flesh, you know, he is God. When we pour into others, you know, that's really where we grow the most.